So that was an incredible race. Everything came right down to the line, and you took your first ever win in Moto3 here in the CEV. How does that feel?
Yes, I feel very good. They are amazing race because I stay every time in fourth place. And I watched in the last lap. I talked with my team after. And in the last lap, I overtake Jeremy and Cooney. It was amazing race, and thank you everyone, sponsors, my family, and everyone who support me.